Now to a Target 11 investigation. A former district attorney paid $10,000 to work on a report about the outside jobs of Pittsburgh police officers. So far, there's still no sign of that report. We track these stories to keep a close eye on our government. So, Target 11's Rick Earl went straight to city officials and the man who was hired to do this work. Rick?
Well, Vince, that report was supposed to be done a couple of months ago, but we haven't seen it, so we started asking questions. And tonight, we're checking to see what your tax dollars have paid for. Former Washington County District Attorney Steve Toprani tapped in February by Mayor Ravenstahl to review Pittsburgh police outside work policies. Toprani was brought in after revelations that then-Chief Nate Harper formed a private security company with other officers, and that one officer worked as a university police chief while holding down his full-time job with Pittsburgh Police.
I'm really honored to be part of that process. I appreciate that the mayor selected me and reached out to me to do this. I really view it as a public service.
That was back in April when council authorized paying Toprani $10,000 for the study. But now, 5 months later, council has yet to see a report.
You know, I'm not going to hold my breath and wait for that report to get here.
Toprani, who said he was unavailable for an interview today, told me in an email he did in fact turn in the report to the law department in July. But here's where it gets murky. City Solicitor Dan Regan, who agreed to talk but not on camera, said it was only a draft, still needing review. Regan saying, quote, "We are trying to determine if any other related issues should be addressed in the report." Still, Councilman Peduto, who is the favorite to win the mayoral race and take office in January, says the report that cost taxpayers $10,000 will have little impact.
Even with the report being completed, even with recommendations being made, you know, the mayor isn't here. I don't know who would be implementing those changes.
Now, the solicitor tells me there's no time frame for completing this report. Toprani tells me he still has not been paid for the report, and he says, frankly, at this point, he's waiting to see if the city wants him to do any more work. Vince?
All right, Rick, before you go, if he is told to do any more work, will that cost the taxpayers any more money?
Yeah, I asked the city solicitor that very question, and he said absolutely not. He said the contract for this review is capped at $10,000. Of course, we will continue to follow it and let you know when that report is completed.
All right, thanks, Rick. We know you will stay on top of it.